Hello friends, welcome to the 11th lecture of Human Resource Planning or Management, and here we will be discussing sources of recruitment and career planning process. So we are on 17th point where we will be discussing sources of recruitment. So A point in it is internal sources of recruitment. SOR. From previous applicants. B. Ex-employees. C. Transfer and promotions. A point is reflection and self-evaluation of what we can do and what we cannot do. B is exploration, exploring the different fields to be opted in the path of career. C, decision making. Please view, like, subscribe, share, and press on bell icon for the video. Thank you.